Hello sir, my name is Yuku Gupta. I am finally a student of Mechatronics Engineering from Quantum's Group Technology. In ARC Life, my group is G2 and the project assigned to our group is Assembly of Train Window. In this project, we are given a train wall which is oriented to some angle and we have to put glass into the window cavity. This is the project description of the assembly of train window. In this project, we have divided our project in two main parts, that is station designing and rapid programming part. In station designing part, we have set up our IRD7600 robot of 340 kg and 2.80 meter reach. And we have attached a vacuum ripper tool to the robot. In this station design, we use two smart components, smart component paper and smart component laser sensor. These smart components are the external devices which we are using in the project for the certain task in the project. In smart component paper, we have three devices, that is line sensor, attacher and detacher. These are for the sensing and gripping the glass and placing it in the window cavity. In smart component laser sensor, we also have three devices, that is line sensor, vector converter and converter. These are for the sensing operation and for converting the digital output in the analog property. Now coming to the rapid programming part, it is the main part because it will perform all the operation that we have set up through the programming. In programming part, first initially we set all the digital output of the robot to zero. Then we will move our robot to the start scan position to detect the right edge of the train board. We will detect this edge by iteration method by moving in negative edge direction. When we detect the right edge of the wall, we will sense the distance between the tool and the train wall and save it in variable sense 0.1. After this, we will move in negative x direction, that is 1050 mm. After moving there, we will detect the left edge of the window 1 and by iteration method and sense the distance between the tool and the train wall. After sensing this, we will save it in sense point 2. And by using this formula, tan inverse sense point 1 minus sense point 2 by 1.050, we will calculate the orientation angle of our wall. And we will reorient the tool, our tool, according to the orientation angle by using relocate command in the programming. After reorienting the tool, the tool of our robot will be parallel to the train wall, and by this we make it easy for robot to place the glass into the window easily. After this, we will calculate the center of the window 1 by some Pythagoras function, trigonometric function by using Pythagoras theorems in the program itself. After calculating the center, we will move our tool to the center position and save the coordinates in a target. The target we save, we will come in during the placing of glass. After this, we will pick the glass from the table and simply place it through the center position that we have calculated previously. After placing it, we will do same thing for the second window, and picking the glass and placing it there only by generating some offset in the center position of window 1 and placing there for the window 2. All this method of project we can apply for any orientation angle of the wall that will be given to the wall in the project by same method. Thank you.